Conley, and I first joined the group in March last year, and ever since I joined, I've really enjoyed the opportunities it's given me to meet like-minded people and also pursue a lot of my aspirations. For example, I do a lot of motivational speaking. Like in primary school with my Asperger's, I struggled with social skills, making friendships, etc. Got a bit bullied, but by the time I got to about grade 10, I started to form friendships, and by the end of grade 10, I decided to, so of grade 12, I started up a anti-bullying support group at Marist, and I ended up getting about 50 to 80 boys to each meeting. And I just really, something I really admire about something with people with Asperger's is that they, although they have their struggles and difficulties, they do have their strengths, and the strengths, I believe, when you get the right support, definitely outweigh the negatives. So, for example, with Asperger's, I believe one of my great strengths is my memory. At the age of 4, my grandma bought me an encyclopedia, and I've managed to memorize the capital city of every country in the world at the age of 4, which is something I really was very proud of. All in saying that, even though I was intellectually bright, I did have the social problems. So I wanted to play sport with the other boys at lunchtime in primary school, but they wouldn't let me because they saw me as an outcast. But because I was really informed about news and current affairs, in grade 3, we had a Rugby World Cup footy tipping competition. And the good thing about that was, because I read the Courier Mail and watched the news every day, I had an idea of who would win all the games. So I won the tipping comp, and all the boys sucked up to me and let me play one sport with them at lunchtime. So it was great. So Asperger's obviously definitely has its strengths. Another thing I love about Asperger's is our ability to have attention to detail. Like I said, our memories are great, but our abilities to focus, like if you get the Aspie in the right environment where there's a comfortable noise level, they can excel at anything. For example, I've written assignments like 2,000 word feature articles, and I've got them like 35 to 36 out of 40 after writing it within like 35 minutes. And it's just incredible what the environment can do for an Aspie. So I believe in the community, this group obviously plays a massive role in people like ourselves. And I think the best thing would obviously be to continue these groups, hopefully give us a bit more exposure in the public. I reckon me and Chris could maybe start giving ourselves some advertising or something to get more people involved. I agree, yeah. Because I think there are so many people out there that would benefit from these sort of groups. And finally, I'd just like to say I love how it's given me that opportunity to pursue my motivation in speaking. For example, like I said before, I set up an anti-bullying support group at Marist in my high school. I've now been given the opportunity to do presentations on social skill workshops, practice job interviews, happiness